Well, today is a practice race. We have no pressure about result, but it's a very, very nice situation to test a few things. The last setting we decided for the upcoming world.
We are going out just to double check the course and the wind shifts and these things that we already have seen in the last few days before the world.
Briefing. I'd just like to go through a few points. We wish you all the very best over the coming days.